working with Hank Dixon from the Originals?
I don't really, I'm not normally in this capacity. Normally, when people want to see me, they...
And I was singing, as my mother used to say, from the time I was in the crib.
Sense of autism where you would say, you think, well, oh, that guy's a little quirky. I mean, we've all had like a quirky teacher in school who was very brilliant.
Well, first of all, when I graduated high school, I left home at night, as a matter of fact, and moved in with my girlfriends.
Mike, what have you been up to since the last time that I...
A million things.
I was 21 years old. I did want to play when I was 12, but I wasn't allowed to. My parents wanted me to become something serious, like a secretary.